give me the crown, and you can go back to Equestria tonight. Or keep it and never go home.
The next time you get the urge to take over someone else's holiday, I'd listen to her. The only one who makes any sense around this insane asylum.